Who made me the genius I am today, the mathematician that others all quote? Who's the professor that made me that way, the greatest that ever got chalk on his coat? One man deserves the credit, one man deserves the blame, and Nikolai Ivanovich Lobachevsky is his name. Hi, Nikolai Ivanovich Lobachevsky. I am never forget the day I first meet the great Lobachevsky. In one word, he told me the secret of success in mathematics. Plagiarize. Plagiarize. Let no one else's work evade your eyes. Remember why the good Lord made your eyes, so don't shade your eyes, but plagiarize, plagiarize, plagiarize. Only be sure always to call it, please, research. And ever since I meet this man, my life is not the same. And Nikolai Ivanovich Lobachevsky is his name. Hi, Nikolai Ivanovich Lobachevsky. I am never forget the day I'm given first original paper to write. It was on analytic and algebraic topology of local Euclidean metrization of infinitely differentiable Riemannian manifold. Boże moi. This I know from nothing. What I'm going to do. I think of great Lobachevsky and I get idea. I have a friend in Minsk who has a friend in Pinsk, whose friend in Omsk has friend in Tomsk with friend in Akmolinsk. His friend in Alexandrovsk has friend in Petropavlovsk, whose friend somehow is solving now the problem in Dniepropetrovsk. And when his work is done, ha-ha, begins the fun. From Dniepropetrovsk to Petropavlovsk, by way of Ilyinsk and Novorossiysk, to Alexandrovsk, to Akmolinsk, to Tomsk, to Omsk, to Pinsk, to Minsk, to me the news will run. Yes, to me the news will run. And then I write by morning, night, and afternoon, and pretty soon my name in Dniepropetrovsk is cursed. When he finds out, I publish first. And who made me a big success and brought me wealth and fame? Nikolai Ivanovich Lobachevsky is his name. Hi, Nikolai Ivanovich Lobachevsky. I am never forget the day my first book is published. Every chapter I stole from somewhere else. Index I copy from old Vladivostok telephone directory. This book was sensational. Pravda. Well, Pravda said Gilbil Kalorika dat premium lochajila. It stinks. But Izvestia. Izvestia said, Ya idu kuda sam tsar idiot peshkom. It stinks. Metro Goldwyn Moskva buys the movie rights for 6 million rubles, changing title to The Eternal Triangle, with Ingrid Bergman playing part of Hypotenuse. And who deserves the credit? And who deserves the blame? Nikolai Ivanovich Lobachevsky is his name.